Elder ladies, gents, everything between with that, welcome back to more Dreamfall Chapters, Book 2 Rebels. Well,
I can probably trust
tell her, don't tell her, tell her, don't tell her, tell her, don't tell her, don't.
I made a promise to Hannah.
I understand. I won't press the issue, even though I might be in a position to help her. You have gone above and beyond your duty, Zoe. You have shown that you care about our community. And while I'm still worried about Hannah, at least now I know she's alive. Very well. You asked for my support, and you have it. I will endorse your candidate. The bricks stand behind Unity and Leah Uminska.
Maybe Unity is involved in something illegal. Tell Queenie that, she'll probably withdraw her support, and that will damage our chances in Probast. Maybe Unity and Uminska are innocent, but I can't keep the truth from Queenie, regardless of how it affects our campaign.
That's the moral thing.
I wish I could just accept your support, but I can't. Not now.
Oh? And why is that?
Leia Uminska might be involved in something illegal, or at least unethical. We don't know for sure yet.
That is unfortunate. Even the possibility that Unity might be mixed up in something objectionable makes it impossible for me to lend my support to the campaign. I'm sorry, Ms. Castillo, but there is too much at stake.
Aww.
I do hope your investigations uncover no funny business, but I'm afraid this means I cannot support the Social Democrats. I hope you understand my position.
I do, and I'm really sorry.
So am I. If you ever need my help with anything else, I'm here. I owe you that. I'm afraid there's work to do, so I'll have to ask you to leave. Good day, Miss Castillo. Oh, before you go...
Yes?
You mentioned you weren't sleeping well. Do you dream?
Constantly.
Yes. Pay heed to your dreams, Miss Castillo. Do not underestimate them. I remember the first time you visited. I told you you weren't quite here. And you're not. Part of you is lost in dreaming. And part of you is a dream. You're not all here. That worries me. I think more than anything, you need to remember. And you need to wake up.
What do you mean by...
I don't know. Like I said, there is work to be done. But remember, I'm here if you need me.
Well, that was
welding,
interesting.
Welding, 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 welding.
I guess he's finished the job.
Yep.
He isn't screwed up and I won't get fried when I ring Mira's doorbell.
Oi, girl, talk to me, please. Oi. Nothing? Okay. Well, we just ruined the campaign. That's quite a shame, but whatever. What she said about waking up, basically what I am proposing is that because Zoe is a dreamer, she isn't whole without her dreaming half. Basically, she needs to remember to be whole again, to recover the lost part, the part which I think is lost in the dream world. Anyway, knock knock. And now we get to find out what we were hacking. And oh boy, will we be shocked.
Wit. He's the diametric opposite of Mira. Quiet, calm, focused. He never says a word, but that's part of his charm.
How did it go?
I got the data.
So you're not completely useless after all. That's a surprise. Come over here. I'll download and decrypt it.
There you go.
1 sec.
Why am I far from her?
Standard syndicate protocols. Let's take a look.
Yeah, let's.
I don't really know what I'm looking at.
Financial transactions, Petal. Big ones. From various shadow accounts into the party's campaign. Well, fuck me. What do we have here?
Unity's taking bribes.
Well, yes, obviously. These are just standard corporate shadow accounts. Won't be too hard to trace the transactions. No, I'm talking about the rest of it. There are detailed records of meetings between Ominskar and Konstantin Wolf, arranged and attended by Wattikorp officials.
What?
Jesus Christ. The Mother Chords have kept files on everything. Like it's just business as usual. What a bunch of gandas. And look at this. You know there's been talk about regulating the Dream Machine?
Uminsk has been an outspoken proponent for regulation, and
according to this, if Unity wins, Uminska's going to give Wati a carte blanche to sell Dream Machines and operate Dream Emporiums in Europolis. Wattikorp will be able to provide government-licensed Dreamtime access to everyone, everywhere, all the time, unrestricted. So Uminsk is not the messiah this city was hoping for after all. There goes my vote. To shit.
So, what are you saying exactly?
I'm saying the bribes and kickbacks are only part of the story, Betel. I'm saying Uminskar is collaborating with both Konstantin Wolf and Wattikorp. And fuck knows who else. Whether it's for money or power or some other reason, who knows? They can't both win the election.
In other words, it's bad.
Badder than bad, Petal. This could be the biggest, baddest thing since the last time Wattikorp was in the news for trying to fuck us over.
I still don't understand what Uminska stands to gain from collaborating with Wolf and European Dawn.
I'm sure the answer's in there, somewhere. There's terabytes of this shit. We've only scratched the surface. But this is not my problem, it's yours. Take it.
Wow, shit. What should I do?
Your data, your problem. I can't tell you what to do with it. But I can tell you what I would do. This belongs to the world. Keeping it secret benefits no one. If I were you, I'd publish it anonymously. Luckily for both of us, you're not me. Whatever you decide, Betel, you'll want to tread carefully. Heads will roll. Make sure one of them isn't yours. Also, don't bring the eye to my doorstep. I'll deny everything and throw you to the wolves. No offense, good dear.
None taken.
I've uploaded the decrypted data to your iris. It's locked to your voice print. Go do whatever it is that you're going to do. And leave me out of it. I'd be happier if you didn't stick around, in case the eye came looking for you.
Well, now we have a huge decision on our hands. We could take it to Balwati. And, that would be pretty bad for him. Or we could take it to the presses, which could be pretty bad for, the Turk and Reza. But fuck Reza anyway.
How are you getting on with, things?
Actually, I just finished. Where do you want to meet?
The cabana, on Sun and Shine Pass.
Convoy here to help you find your way in
to keep me going. Meet me there, whenever you're ready.
Will do.
Okay, now, I think we can actually,
feel free to move on.
We can actually, go to Barty, but refuse to give him the data. Let's see where it saved last time. Come on. Okay, that's good. So, let's see what happens when we go to Bottle D. Let's see what are our choices going to be. Hey, Bottle D, how you doing, mate?
Sissy, thanks again for helping out. It means a lot to me. So, tell me, did you get it?
This data won't just change our lives. It's going to affect millions of people. Is it worth it? Maybe it'd be better to keep it to ourselves and trust that the truth will come out some other way. I need to make a decision. Either I hand Baruti the data or I give it to the Hand. I don't think there's a right answer. I just have to follow my gut. I need to tell him what's on that stick. Regardless of what I do next, Baruti deserves to know. I looked at the data. I know what it means.
You do?
I had to have it decrypted, and you were right. It's bad. Not only is Unity taking corporate money, they're colluding with Constantine Wolf. And Uminska's personally involved. I'm sorry,
Jesus, sorry. Give me the data. I need to see this for myself.
I'll let him take it from here. Whatever happens next is not up to me. It can't be up to Baruti to decide what to do with it. This belongs to everyone.
Bam.
I'm sorry, Baruti.
Sorry? What do you mean?
I can't lie to him. He deserves to know why. I need to tell him the truth, but I can't let him know that I don't trust him with the data.
Man.
I'm worried what this could lead to.
Let me be the judge of that.
I can't do that. I can't let you take the data to the party, Baruti. I don't know what will happen to you.
You're not responsible for my actions.
I've made up my mind.
I see. I guess you'll be taking it to the Hand.
Yes. I mean, you'll be protected and everyone will know the truth.
I understand. Perfectly. I should have known better than to ask for your help.
That's really not fair to...
Fair? Don't talk to me about fair. This was my life, Zoe, and now it's not. I would have appreciated being part of the decision, but I guess you didn't trust me enough.
Bye-bye, Baruti. Well, at least he knows what the data is, even though he probably won't be friends with us ever again. Yeah. That's pretty sad, but whatever. It's now time to hand it over to good old... What's his name? Sully, yeah, Sully. Sully the Unsullied at the Hand of Fate. The Turk. The one. The one who will save us all. Probably. Or he may doom us.
Billions of people use the Dream Machine. I find that hard to comprehend. 1 in 5 people access Dream Time at least once a week. Madness.
Madness. This is Dream Time! Kick her into the ditch. Alright. Do 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 do. We are gonna be whistleblowers. Ding 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 ding. We are gonna be whistleblowers. Ding 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 ding. Hmm. What would Snowden do? Well, we know now what would Snowden do. Well, actually we knew. We are now emulating Snowden. We are going to blow this conspiracy wide open. Hope and truth, my ass. Change? With Uminska? Hell no. She betrayed us and she will suffer for it. Yep. Does this resemble anything in real life, guys? Huh? Hint, hint? Hint, hint? The balance will shift.
I have something for you.
Ah, a professional visit. Now I am intrigued. intrigued. So what is it that you may have for me? Oh, come on, come on. Don't leave me in such suspense.
Documents linking Unity and Uminska to Waterkorp and Wolf.
I beg your pardon? Where in Manu's name did you find these documents?
Baruti tipped me off. He's had his suspicions and he asked me to find evidence.
And you brought it to me, to the hand, instead of your...
It seemed like the right thing to do. That data, it's... It's all in there, all you need for a full expose.
Christ our savior on a fucking bicycle.
It's dangerous information, Sully.
Oh, we'll keep your name out of it. Yours and his. Be sure of that. Kasha! And I was going to vote for Uminska. The hand endorsed her, for crying out loud. Are you sure about this? About giving the data to us?
No. But I don't want anything more to do with it.
I'll put people on this right away. We'll need to verify every fact and triple check with our own sources.
Will you ask Uminska or Waterkorp for a response?
Huh? Oh, well, that depends. If there's a chance they could destroy the evidence or hide the trail, then no. No, we won't.
Righty.
That's why we must move fast. I need everyone to come in. I don't care if they're half a world away. Everyone!
Please keep me in the loop.
I promise. Now, please, excuse me, Zoe.
Of course, yeah. Okay. Go ahead.
Can we speak to him?
You just handed us the story of the year, my dear.
Sup, Reza? Aren't you going to thank me?
What was that about? Sully looks giddy. What did you tell him?
I found something. Unity's been taking corporate payoffs. And they're colluding with Wolf and European Dawn.
What?
Sully will fill you in on the details. I'm sure you're going to get quite busy.
Jesus, sounds like it. Are you okay?
Thumbs up. It's not my ass on the line. It's just disappointing. Anyway, see you later. We're still on for dinner.
Sure. Worst case scenario, I come back to the office after.
Yeah. I'd prepare for a worst case scenario if I were you.
Well, let's return home.
Oh, sure, I'll just start writing a story about, let's see, memory loss, living in denial, daddy issues. I've got plenty of personal experience to draw on.
I like this effect. You see? You look like this and it goes up, up and up and up. I don't know exactly how they do it, but I like it. Really do. That's at least one part of of the graphics of this game which I enjoy. They put in some little touches, even though as a whole the city and everything looks good. When you look at some details, sometimes they're pretty bad. For example, Kian's muscles, I saw in the first part, the second part, yeah. The second part where he was, the first part. Basically, when he was captured by the rebels, and he was like naked, kind of. His muscles looked extremely, the mesh didn't look exactly right. But hey, it's Unity, and plus they want this to run on as many consoles as possible, and plus they had to make the models so as, they could downgrade the quality of them without, ruining them. And that's why they had to make them sort of blocky-ish, at least his muscles. But anyway, at least Zoe's ass looks convincing and good. Yeah, pretty good. Do I harp too much about Zoe's ass? I think I do. I should probably stop that. I may be pissing people off or something.
An interactive tourist map of Propast. Super useful.
Yeah, super useful, especially since, you live here now and you're not a tourist, so yeah, I can understand you.
I'm so sorry I'm late. You really threw us a curveball today.
It sounds like you disapprove.
Not at all. I mean, it's great. Well, it's huge, but... Well, I guess it just confirms my fears.
Oh.
About the election work.
Yeah, well, I guess you were right.
You know it's not about that.
No, of course not. Anyway, let's talk.
Yes. Sure.
Let's.
Talk. And we don't participate in the talking at all. Which is not disappointing at all, because, to be honest, I don't really care. And jumping to the next chapter. Anamnesis? Interesting. I should Google that word, see what it means. 10 days later.
General, you call for me.
Step inside, Vamon.
How do you find your quarters, General?
I find my quarters just fine, Commander. That's not why you were summoned. You see, something's been bothering me.
Mia?
I've spoken to your men at the Keep, and their story is the same as yours. There was a riot instigated by the Resistance. In the ensuing chaos, Apostle Alvani was killed. His body was, inconveniently, burned in the fire. It was a bloodbath, one that someone will have to answer for someday.
Certainly, General. I will see to it.
I'm sure you will. I also spoke with some of the surviving prisoners. Their story diverged significantly from yours.
That doesn't surprise me. They're a treacherous lot, looking for any excuse to spread discord.
Maybe so, maybe so. It is a shame the Warden was murdered. He may have been able to provide some insight.
Oh shit.
You see,
again the Warden.
That before the riot broke out, the Apostle's execution was ordered by you, personally. They even say the executioner's sword had been sharpened in wait of first light.
If that's true, it was the Warden's doing, not mine.
Perhaps. But why would they lie about that? I don't see how that serves them.
And what did the prisoners tell you?
That the riot was set in motion to free the Apostle, not murder him. And that it succeeded.
That's preposterous. Kian Alvani is ashes. He walks in shadow, lost and afraid, far from the glory of the First Mountain and the light of the Goddess.
Nope, he walks in Mercuria.
And I'd hate to think you're lying to me or omitting the truth. Your relationship with Alvani. There was animosity. You knew each other when you were boys.
Ah, we had run-ins. When we were both on the streets of Sidia, it wasn't uncommon.
But your rivalry was bloodier, went deeper than boyish pranks.
It was a long time ago. We were past that.
I want to believe you, Commander. Your position here is important to me, to the Six, to all of Azadir.
Have I not always served the Goddess and my people here? Have I not proven myself to the Six and the Council, to the Seat, to you? Any suggestion that I'm less than faithful? It greatly offends me.
As it should, Vamon. I have no wish to discover you've been lying to me. I have no wish to see you placed in chains. I want to believe you. And for now, I do. But I will continue investigating this matter, because something about it is not right. Something about it bothers me. If you know something, I urge you to come to me as quickly as possible before I learn you've kept the truth from me.
I have not. I walk in the light, Mir. Everything I do for my nation and my people.
And for money, of course.
Very well. You may go.
May the Goddess protect you, General.
Oh, he is so dead. So, so dead.
The light shine upon us all. And illuminate our path.
Come into the light, into the light. Loading screens. Love them, hate them, fuck them.
Night, Ulvik.
What news do you have for us, Ulvik?
Right. So a man comes into my bar this afternoon. Azadi soldier, off duty. Has a few beers, starts getting flushed and loose-lipped. Man says there's talk of a raid. This very night. in the magic ghetto. And there's a list.
A list?
The ones they're targeting. The ones they're bringing back out again.
But why now? I mean, it's not payback, is it?
He did mention the weapons shipment that got blown sky high last week. Caused a fair bit of ruckus, that. Was the talk of this place for days. Seems some people enjoy a good explosion. Apparently, the commander of the Azadi Special Forces took it as a personal insult. A commander...
Vamon. He would take that personally.
Also, Man said, there's been more weapons and supplies being smuggled into the city, right under Azadi noses. Well, they've caught a few shipments, so they know people are arming themselves in the ghetto, that there's trouble brewing.
Mole's been more cooperative than usual. Whatever you did for her, Kian, it appears to have been appreciated.
Nothing much. So, just killed a guy.
I see it. The Azadi might want to make a decisive strike tonight, before they lose control of Old Town.
Well, they're not wrong. So, we need to find out who's on this list, and we need to know when they're going to strike and from where, and we need to...
One thing at a time. First, we must learn if, when, and where this raid is taking place. Then we must warn our friends, including the Mole. And then we must get our own people to safety before the Azadi come.
I have a few contacts I can poke. Liko?
I'll start with our people in the ghetto. Kian, if you could pay the Mole a courtesy call.
That won't take long. Is there anything else I can do?
I doubt it. Let's meet back here before midnight.
Will do. Good luck, the both of you.
Watch your back.
Is this saved? If it is saved, then we can end it here. It's not saved. All right.
Alvik is a good man. I enjoy his company. He's true to his word.
May I have a word?
I trust him with my life and consider him a friend.
From a common friend. She wishes to see you, alone, as soon as possible. She told me she'd wait for you where all of Old Town lies below us. Wherever that might be. She does like to speak in riddles, that one.
Thanks, Alvik.
And when you do see her, tell her it's time she paid her tab. She won't receive another drop of Merry Minstrom until she does.
The Merry Minstrom. Okay, now it's saved. Well, guys, this concludes our part for today. Oh, the ever thirsty. Wow. Definitely looks like someone who could use a good drink or 20. Alright, I'll see you next time, guys. Goodbye.